Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everybody. Cloudy skies for just about all of us this morning. Marine layer has rushed on inland and is a little bit deeper today. So we have less fog, but more clouds in the valleys and up in the hills. Temperatures right around 50 degrees. You can see the low clouds surround the bay, and they do go all the way down the Salinas Valley this morning. So it's going to be a while before we burn this off. 49 in Sacramento, currently 60 in San Diego. And down in Southern California, they're not going to warm very much with the low clouds hanging around. Just low to middle 60s there between L.A., Santa Barbara, and San Diego. 60 in Lake Tahoe today, about 80 in Vegas, and 60s to low 70s from the Bay Area, 82 in Sacramento. Taking a look at the satellite picture, there's not a whole lot to look at unless you look really closely. And you can see this low cloud deck, which extends basically from the border of Oregon and California all the way down to Baja. Clear, by the way, up in Seattle and Portland today, so they have some nice weather. Light southerly breezes shifting west. That's going to hold the low clouds around the bay. Not really enough wind to mix things out quickly, so the low clouds are going to be on and off at the coast right through the afternoon. Good conditions on the bay itself, though, because there's not a lot of wind and no swell. Little bit of south swell, most of that passing us by very steeply angled, just not getting in terms of the surf. So good conditions, again, for the boaters and the kayakers and all that chasing the salmon today. Sounded like it was a good day yesterday on the bay. AM low clouds for everybody, and then again that clearing to the coast as we head up north into San Francisco for the game today. About 60 to 65 degrees. We start off with clouds, get back into more sunshine, and then start the breeze up at about 10 to 20 miles an hour. And that game, by the way, starting at 12:45 this afternoon. 70 in San Francisco, 77 in Fremont, 75 in Mountain View. As you work your way down through the valleys, of course, a little bit warmer than that. Middle and upper 70, 73 in Hollister. Warmest spots in the Salinas Valley will be the further south you go. 76 in King City, middle and upper 70s to near 80 out towards the Pinnacles. 66, though, here in Salinas will catch the sea breeze. And then it's all 60s around the bay from Monterey, Seaside, out to Marina and Carmel, and then up to La Selva Beach, Capitol, and Santa Cruz, middle and upper 60s. Low 70s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains, 74 in Ben Lomond. We'll hold steady temperature-wise for several more days. It looks like we could get a little warmer over the weekend as high pressure builds back in, with mid-70s to mid-80s possible for the inland valleys. And instead of just 60s at the coast, we'll try to go for a few 70s around Santa Cruz on Saturday and Sunday, and then even potentially warmer temperatures by the middle of next week. Let's get a check on the morning.